that storm.
Yeah, Travis, I'm up here on Perkins Road, about 3 to 4 miles north of Stillwater. And as you look at this storm as it moves off to the northeast, we've had reports of hail up to the size of 3/4 of an inch. Now, it's starting to develop a base on the southwest side. We're going to keep watching it and staying with it and watch as this thing develops. Back to you, Travis.
All right. Thank you, sir. Greatly appreciate it. Again, that's Darren. He's over there. One of many of our storm trackers that are watching. Yeah, with that storm.
Yeah, Travis, I'm up here on Perkins Road, about 3 to 4 miles north of Stillwater. And as you look at this storm as it moves off to the northeast, we've had reports of hail up to the size of 3/4 of an inch. Now, it's starting to develop a base on the southwest side. We're going to keep watching it and staying with it and watch as this thing develops. Back to you, Travis.
All right. Thank you, sir. Greatly appreciate it. Again, that's Darren. He's over there. One of many of our storm trackers that are watching.